These are exigent circumstances?
I believe these are exigent circumstances, yes.
Do you believe that the president should issue an executive order due to these exigent circumstances to deal with this crisis?
I'm not sure I can comment on that. Of what nature?
To supersede the law. I mean, this is not the first time the president's gone around the law when he needs to achieve a goal. I don't know why he can't do it with these children.
Last time I looked, an executive order can't supersede the law.
Well, that's what we thought, too. We can find